Well, good evening, all. Well, I received a beating from the Kark. 9 Cerberus. 2 Katana. And a Boron ship. I can't understand why they've called the Cerberus and the Katana frigates. Because they, how quickly they went down. They went down like corvettes, not frigates. There was no fight there. They just went. So I got to rebuild a fleet. And as you can see, my new balance is 8 million. So I'm really at... The station, Bozatar, has called rebuilding or setting up more storage containers. And he's taken it, I'll show you. I mean, I don't know whether I still have to do it or whether he's going to do it, but he's asked for a lot of credits, right? And also the high mass teleportation has started. But maybe get a better view of what I'm talking about from the station itself. If we go to the headquarters and press logical overview, you can see that the manager has now started asking for advanced electronics, field coils, superfluid coolant, and Nvidium, and there's a lot of it. But this is going to, now it's gone up from 4 now to 20 million. So I'm going to be busy backstage, off camera, so to speak, trying to make enough credits to fulfill this. But hey ho, you know, I'm beaten, but I'm not down. It's made me paranoid about this corner of the sector. And what's this? What the bloody hell is this? Oh, it's a Pillinger, a paranoid. Oh, here come the police. I wonder if they'll do what they're supposed to be doing. I've got 6 behemoths now. They're the only ones that gave any support at all from the attack of the Kark. I had to repair one of them, but the other 5 stood up. Or rather, the 5 stood up, and then I bought another one. Why aren't you turning around to attack it? Oh, it's scale plate. So why is there nobody attacking this creature here? Why is that? Why is nobody attacking it? Ah, he's out of range. Who's this? Anyway, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to sell some bits and pieces to get some more funds together. Science lab. Let's have those two across. Let's have... Well, we'll keep one. AGI processor. Yeah, we'll keep one. Basic fuel. This is all rubbish. I don't know why I've got that. Decryption module. How many have I got? Yeah, that'll do.
There are rumors that certain individuals find it enjoyable to hack a station's storage and forcibly eject its cargo into space. I certainly hope that these ruffians are aware that by collecting said cargo, they shatter any and all illusions that the station personnel may have had about their systems malfunctioning. Or, in layman's terms, pew pew.
Oh, right. So what are you saying? Decryption module. So what are you saying? Well, let's just go ahead, shall we? Flux capacitors. One. High energy catalyst. Interface units. 9. So let's go down, leave 2. And what's this? Lodestones. Well, they're hardly worth selling, those. And iridium, because remote detonators. I've got 6, so... Oh, that's such a shame. I do not... Right, secure containers. No, we'll keep them. Space fly eggs. No, we'll keep them. Tuning software. Unstable crystals. How many have we got? Oh, right. Well, we'll just keep 2 then. What we got here? Yeah, this is all the cryo. No, I don't know about that. Bypass. Well, yeah, we'll keep them. Security slices. Slicer. Oh, well, we'll keep them as well. Well, we might as well. I don't know what they do, but I mean, they're worth a couple. 800 credits, so we'll just sell that. Right, confirm. Right, now I've got a feeling that I might be able to... Where did I last see them? Here. Is there anything? No, I can't get there. Not unless one of my ships... Well, there's a magnetar there, right. So as long as one of my ships is there. Is there anything here that I can spare? Right, grouper. Headquarters. Transfer wares. Nvidium. Confirm. Now, is there anything here that I can... Yeah. Ah, I see. They're all advanced electronics, aren't they? Is there anything down here I've got that I can send there? No, I don't want to send the piranha. Actually, why not? It's fast enough.
Awaiting orders.
Yeah, okay, great. Transfer wares.
Did you know that your long-range scan pulses detect stations in a 360-degree arc?
I did, actually.
How convenient!
Yeah, very convenient. Thank you. Why can't I transfer? Why can't I transfer? So there's not enough room on the station. Okay, there's not enough room on the station. So let's go. Plan build. Right. Large storage containers. So that needs to be built before I can start sending stuff to it. Okay. And will that suffice? How many have I got? Storage modules. One, two, three, four. So that's, so I need one, 3.5, yeah, so say two. I'm not sure about that one, so what we'll do is it will... Yeah, okay. We're going to... No, not there. Good try, though. There. And is it touching? Oh, that's no good. So let's turn it. No, that's no good either.
It appears that this laboratory came pre-installed with a safe deposit storage facility. If you ever find yourself in possession of objects of dubious origin, do not hesitate to leave them here. You may even be able to order your pilots to deposit their personal inventory.
Okay. Yeah, I think I might get away with that. Yeah. No, I don't want them to be touching, so let's just do that. Right, I think that will have to do. Right, okay. Actually, to make sure that we have got the ships ready, is there a pilot here? Yes. Right, so let's go over here. As I can go from one side of the universe to the
entering
other.
Entering system, second contact.
We get a good price. Trader's Corner.
I've got you now.
Can I help? Here you go.
Seven interface units. Not a very good price.
Good luck out there.
Ladies and gentlemen, station administration would like to remind you to keep children away from the airlocks. We would like to remind all visitors to visit our special sales area close to the casino.
Gonna be a long haul, this one.
beggars are operating on this factory. Please do not encourage these professional beggars. If you have any spare credits, please give them to a registered charity.
Okay, we're getting there. Does he need anything more? No. No, that's good. So we're making progress. Slow.
Dear visitors, we are experiencing some minor surges in our power grid. Please excuse any inconveniences.
The ship will be undocking soon.
Will you just fly around it?
Thank you.
Entering second contact. 2 flashpoint. Entering system, Argon Prime. Entering system, Atikva's choice. Entering system, Morningstar. Entering system, Heretics End.
And you're a 2-star pilot. But your morale is very low, isn't it? Never mind. Never mind. Oh, yeah, I've got the, I've got these. Let's see what the plan builds, what the build's like. Oh, we've come to a full stop. Why? Why have we come to a full stop? Not enough resources to build the first new module. And you know, I haven't put any turrets on these modules, you know. That's something we're going to have to sort out later. But in the meantime, just get the storage built. Is there anything else that I should be doing? Mind you, I got very little credit, but if there's anything else that I should be doing. Okay, and that leaves quite a bit for other modules, quite a bit of space left, because I can build here. And I could go up as well from there. Yeah, okay. No, I can't afford to. Okay, maybe I can afford to transfer just 1 million credits, okay? Bring it up to 10. And it seems to be going up all the time. Let's see if we can transfer that. Why is it undocking? don't know whether you can hear the fireworks in the background. Yeah, this is November the 5th. And, sort of seven floors up. And it's all going on around me as I live right next door to Battersea Park. So that's what all the banging is. That's if you can hear it. Seems to be, my ship seemed to be getting a lot of damage in Atifa. Let's see what Right. Well, this is going to be a bit of a non-eventful episode because I'm signing off now, and I'll catch up with you soon. So goodbye for now. Take care, everybody.